I started getting a hoarse voice. And as the months progressed, it got worse and worse. The drain surrounds, so that would be 5-7 days after my operation.
I thought he was really gonna die.
I lost all my confidence and didn't want to speak.
It just changed her personality.
I didn't want anybody else to really see me or hear me.
Once I'd been diagnosed with cancer, I went into a survival mode.
Usual protocol, Andrew. I'm going to clip on the count of three, I'm going to pull it out. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I can show you my hurts. I can show you my pain. It'll never be of my own shame.
I remember quite well when I first suggested, let's form a choir. They responded with laughter and surprise and disbelief.
It just seemed ridiculous how you would expect a group of people with no voice boxes to stand up and sing in a choir.
Most of them never sang before. Most of them never were on stage before. And they're going to put on a show, and they're going to add this other two or three layers of emotional vulnerability.
All right, everyone, just relax. We are prepared, right?
We're doing a concert. The adrenaline rush is incredible. I never thought I would do something like this. And I just felt that one way of getting my emotions out was to put it to paper. And that's just really helped me to come to terms with the things that have happened to me.
We have a laryngectomy choir, and we're going to be hearing testimonies from the patients through poetry, spoken word.
And I never thought I would ever be in a choir. I couldn't sing before then, so.
I saw the labs, but it's a lot of fun. They're all lovely people, so it's all good. Yeah.
Because they're a great bunch of people. It's been very liberating and very interesting to be with them. So I thoroughly enjoyed it.
I was amazed what they were actually doing.
And at the end, everybody stood up and applauded. The concert was wonderful.
Can you hear my voice? It's there for all to hear. It may not be a usual one. Not always very clear. Some days it's hardly there at all. But frustrating as it may, I have to persevere, you see, as I have something to say. It's gone, the box, the vocal cords. They took it all away. But can you shut me up? Well, no, as I have something to say. One thing is that I'm still here, with opinions, you can be sure, equally as important as they ever were before. They may not come across the same. Articulation is not always good. But I ask you to listen, please, in a way I can be understood. So here's the thing. I know I look and sound a different way. But I'm still me. Be patient, please, as I'll always have something to say. So if I'm in mid-sentence and I stop, it's not by choice. So I'll ask you again, in a different way. Can you hear my voice?
Got my lips, got my heart, got my soul.